people can replace hips and knees, but what about ankles? A local doctor's groundbreaking discovery is giving patients new hope. This procedure is targeted at patients over the age of 50 who have exhausted all other options. For them, this is their last resort. This new procedure is targeted at patients over the age of 50 who have exhausted all other options. For them, this is their last resort.